Let's learn IIB. Today, I will explain error handling options available in IIB. We will go through failure, catch, and backout concepts. The integration node provides basic error handling for all your message flows. If basic error handling is not sufficient and you want to handle errors differently, you can build that functionality into your message flows. There are two general approaches to handling errors in message flow. One, failure checking. Wire the failure terminal of a node to explicitly check for any errors that occur within that node. If error occurs, an exception list is propagated to failure terminal. Second, catching exceptions. If you do not wire a failure terminal, a failure in the node is converted into an exception, which is thrown from that node. The exception might cause the current transaction to be rolled back. Root and local environment trees are rolled back. The environment tree is not rolled back. A message is propagated to catch terminal only if it has been propagated beyond the node. For example, to nodes connected to the out terminal. If the failure terminal is not connected, the MQ input node attempts to put the message into input queue's backout queue, or if that is not defined, to dead letter queue of queue manager. When a message is propagated to failure or catch terminal, the node creates a new exception list tree with details of the error that occurred. The general principles of error handling are, if you connect the catch terminal of input node, you are indicating that the flow handles all the exceptions are generated anywhere in the outflow. The integration node does not roll back a transaction unless there is an exception on the catch flow. Parsing errors are passed straight to the failure terminal. If the failure terminal is not connected or an exception occurs in the fail flow, then the message is backed out. The backouts in the fail flow continue until the backout threshold has exceeded. Let me know in comments if you want me to create a video on how to replay failures. It is retry mechanism for queues and web services. Reply in comments.